I'm Shane Kassenlake. I'm Conrad Hilton Foundation and also volunteer with the Anglican Council of the United States. It's been my pleasure, my honor to be part of organizing today's event for Women and Pluralism and the role of religious pluralism in our society in LA, but globally also is so important to make sure that we live in peaceful societies. And today's been a really inspirational day with a lot of great leadership shown by the City of LA and with many women and others, everybody, all communities have participated.